Hi.
Hi.
Come on in. Daylight is a funny element. It's really intangible, and it's difficult to understand what daylight does to your home. My name is Frederik Gierding. I am the director for Vario by VELUX, the VELUX Group's bespoke rooflight range. We bought this house a year ago. It's a 1935 architect house by a Danish architect called Svend Risum. We instantaneously fell in love with the house because it has so many levels in the floor plan. We had to remove walls to create open living dining spaces to accommodate a modern family. And the new kitchen dining area had to be bright and uplifting.
We knew that the kitchen would be situated towards the north, so we knew that we needed to get some light into this part of the room in order to make it a nice space to stay in.
Me being a window guy, roof lights were an obvious choice, but I also have to admit that I had to do some convincing to my wife, at least.
Well, I obviously married a very committed window man, and I was, you know, a little bit more hesitant. Looking at it today, it's probably one of the best decisions that we have made. The natural daylight, you simply can't compete with that.
It's the heart of the home, and it's where we spend all our time.
And it's nice that the girls can be here and they can sit at the kitchen counter and do their homework or drawings. I'm still a part of whatever they're doing.
Walking in the front door, you see that magnificent hallway, which is quite astonishing, I think.
We decided to paint the ceiling light blue because we wanted to pull in the sky into the house, and I think it gives an amazing effect when looking up.
And it's where the stairwell is, both towards the upper floors and the lower floors. So what we wanted to create there was kind of a light well penetrating all three stories of the building with natural daylight.
I think this house would be a completely different house if we hadn't implemented the roof lights. The fifth wall that you have in the ceiling is as important as any other wall in the house.